Come and help us pull out this turnip.
The daughter came. And she fastened her arms around her father's waist. And the daughter and the father and the grandmother and the grandfather, they pulled and pulled the turnip. But it would not budge. So the daughter called to her mom, "Dog, come help us pull out this turnip." And dog came and he put his paws around her waist. And the dog and the daughter and the father, the grandmother and the grandfather pulled and pulled at that turnip. But the turnip would not budge. So dog called the cat. "Cat, come help us pull out this turnip." And cat came. And she put her paws around dog. And dog, and daughter, and father, and grandmother, and grandfather pulled and pulled that turnip. But it would not budge. So cat called to mouse, "Mouse, come help us pull out this turnip." And mouse came and put his tiny claws around cat's back. And the cat, the mouse, and the cat, and the dog, and the daughter, and the father, and the grandmother, and the grandfather pulled and pulled on that turnip. But it would not budge. So mouse called Cricket. "Cricket, Cricket, come help us pull out this turnip." And put his tiny claws around mouse, and cricket and mouse, and cat and dog, and daughter and father, grandmother and grandfather pulled and pulled, and the turnip came out. And it came out so fast that grandfather fell on grandmother, grandmother fell on son, son fell on daughter, the daughter fell on the dog, and the dog fell on the cat fell on the mouse, and the mouse fell on the cricket. And they dusted themselves off and stood up